गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट नॉन इन्फेक्शियस डिसीजेज ऑफ प्लांट्स। नॉन पैथोजेनिक डिसीजेज और नॉन इन्फेक्शियस डिसीजेज ऑफ प्लांट्स हैव बीन रिकॉग्नाइज्ड एज अ मेजर सोर्स ऑफ क्रॉप फेलियर even since man resorted to cultivation, and for a long time such failures are believed to be largely due to the unfavorable climatic conditions. During recent years, environmental pollution, nuclear weapons and devices had added greatly to the problem of this disorder, and major disorders of non-pathogenic diseases are of many different types. Disorders resulting from unfavorable soil environment, disorder resulting from climatic stress like temperature, light, high and low temperature, light means duration or quality of the light, and disorders caused by atmospheric impurities like environmental pollutions. In environmental pollution, there may be harmful gases, pesticides and ionization radiations. But a major factor of this disorder is the nutritional deficiencies. It is a main factor which cause non-infectious diseases, but a major loss to the yield from the plants. Green plant deficient in essential mineral nutrients are more susceptible to diseases. These nutrients are non-infectious. Twelve such elements and the symptoms of the plant deficient in them are discussed today. First of all, we will study about the element nitrogen. Nitrogen is a constituent of such compounds, you better know, like proteins, amino acids, enzymes, hormones, chlorophyll and vitamins. Plants deficient in nitrogen are shunted, growth ruk jati hai, shunted growth and woody, and the leaves become yellow and light brown. The ratio of root tissue to the shoot tissue in such type of plants is high. Sugar accumulates in the tissue because deficiency of nitrogen, and it affects respiration. Red leaf of the cotton is caused by nitrogen deficiency. Cotton is a very commercially important plant, and this deficiency can be corrected by side dressings of nitrogen rich fertilizers such as ammonium nitrate or urea. नेक्स्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट और एसेंशियल एलिमेंट इज फॉस्फोरस. इट इज कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंट ऑफ द फॉस्फोलिपिड्स, न्यूक्लिक एसिड्स एंड मैनी प्रोटीन्स. इट इज एसेंशियल इन द कार्बोहाइड्रेट ट्रांसफॉर्मेशंस एंड रेस्पिरेशन. फॉस्फोरस इज इवॉल्व्ड इन हाई एनर्जी बॉन्डिंग एज इन द कन्वर्जन ऑफ हाई एनर्जी बॉन्डिंग लाइक इन एटीपी एंड एडीपी, एडिनोसिन ट्राइफॉस्फेट एंड एडीपी एडिनोसिन डाइफॉस्फेट. दिस एलिमेंट इज एसेंशियल इन द टाइमिंगली डिफरेंशिएशन और मैच्योरेशन ऑफ द प्लांट टिश्यूज. द लीव्स ऑफ द फॉस्फोरस डेफिशिएंट प्लांट्स बिकम ब्लूइश ग्रीन इन कलर विद पर्पल टिंट्स. सच प्लांट्स ग्रो एंड मैच्योर स्लोली एंड शुगर एक्यूमुलेट्स इन द टिश्यूज. कॉटन इज पर्टिकुलरली ससेप्टेबल टू द डिसीजेस कॉज्ड बाय फॉस्फोरस डेफिशिएंसी. द डेफिशिएंट कॉटन प्लांट्स आर ड्राफ्टेड एंड देयर फॉलिएज इज डार्क ग्रीन. अदर हाईली ससेप्टेबल प्लांट्स आर पीचेस, सिट्रस फ्रूट्स एंड फ्लैक्स. All are very important, commercially important plants. The application of phosphatic fertilizers control this disease. Next element is potassium. Potassium is needed by plants in large amounts. It is essential as a catalyst in nitrate reduction and in reaction that converts starch to sugar. It is also essential in photosynthesis and cambial activities. Potash deficiency is particularly important in potatoes, tobacco, cotton, some legumes and other crop plants which require large quantity of potassium. Mild chlorosis and browning of the tip of the leaves may be seen in potash deficient plants. This is usually followed by the yellowing of interveinal tissues, browning of the laminar tissue, and necrotic spots are seen as a result of potash deficiency in alfalfa plant, alfalfa plant and clover. The specific diseases caused by deficiency of potassium include cotton rust and little spot of alfalfa. These two diseases, which one? Cotton rust and the little spot of alfalfa also occurs due to the deficiency of potassium. The addition of the potassium fertilizers control the diseases caused by the deficiency of potassium. Next element is boron. Boron increases the mobility of the sugar and calcium and is important in cell division and protein synthesis. It is essential for pollination and affect flower formation, fruit set and the seed production. Boron is essential for plant growth. Pea are more sensitive than that are cereals. As a result of boron deficiency, the growing points die, growing tips or growing points are die and roots are thick and shunted. Cambial activity is checked and stem are brittle. Internodes are shortened and seed production is reduced. Heart rot of beet is an important disease caused by boron deficiency. Some other diseases are cracked stem of celery, internal cork of apple, brown heart of cabbage and turnip, internal brown spot of sweet potato, terminal bud breakdown of tobacco, fruit pitting and die back of olive, and rosetting, anthocyanins of alpha alpha. These are the different diseases that all are caused by deficiency of boron. Hollow stem of brassica is also caused by boron deficiency. The root nodule bacteria may also become parasitic on the legumes. Soil with a high lime content are usually deficient in boron. Boron deficiencies can be corrected by the application of 4 to 5 kg of boron per acre. Treated boron can be applied to the soil, or borax or fertilizer borate sprays can be applied to the plants and to the soil. Spraying with borax also reduces the disease. The disease black tip of mango is also caused by this boron deficiency. Next element is calcium. This is a limiting factor in cell wall formation and consequently it is indirectly involved in the cell division. As calcium pectate, it is perhaps the principal constituents of the middle lamella. The activity of several enzymes is influenced by this element. Calcium acts as an activator of the enzyme phospholipase, arginine kinase, adenosine triphosphatase, adenyl kinase and potato aprease. These enzymes are activated by the presence of calcium. In the affected plants, the tip of the leaves curl black with irregular ragged margins. The leaves have a distorted appearance. They become brittle due to the accumulation of starch. Blossom and rot of tomato, black heart of celery, and weather tip of flax are some of the specific diseases which develop as a result of calcium deficiency. Some other crop plants such as peaches, tomatoes, tobacco and peas seem particularly sensitive to calcium. Calcium deficiency is generally treated by the application of the lime to the soil.